They say Obonge singer Chris Ozigizaga, her name, don't die. They know the Obonge musician for the 90s after the release of an album, Turning Point. He worked with plenty music stars for the 90s, like Bright, Chimeze, Tony Okoroji, Oyenko Owenu, and plenty others. Now, the before president of the Performing Musician Association of Nigeria, PMAN, Tony Okoroji Trewodiyan, of Say Don't Die on Wednesday, December 4th, 2019, from Facebook. And they say the singer, when he said he was just 60, he died after one small sickness.